Hey everybody, OVW here. It's about 10:30 p.m. Thursday night. This is a video because I don't know if you guys remember, but I told you guys I did a swap with Baby N Jewelz. I'll leave her link to her channel in the description bar. But we did a swap, and she was admiring a crochet wire beaded necklace that I did, and I made earrings to match, and I sent that to her because that's what she wanted. And so she sent something to me, and so I finally got it because, as you can see, I'm not in my normal setup. So I went home and came back here, and I got the package. So I'm just gonna open it up with you guys. All right. All right, and let me open it up and make sure you guys can see. Yeah. Open it up here, see what it is. I already know what it is, but I get it in person, you know, because I already told her what I wanted. I told her one thing that I wanted, and then she did something extra for me, so I'll show you guys. So there's a little card in here that says, thank you. Let me fix this light a little bit. There we go. So I hope you guys are doing well this evening. She has a pretty little card. You guys could see that. And it says, Marcel, this gift is perfect for you. I know you will love it. Be blessed, Baby N Jewelz. Cute card too. I like it. The butterfly. All right. So she sent me some business cards too, because I told her a lot of people be admiring the stuff I'm wearing, and so now I can give them a business card. So here's her business card. Let me take it out. So here's her business card. Don't dare to be bare. April. And then the back. All right. And of course, April crochets as well. So I'm glad she gave me enough. So that way at my next show, when I wear the jewelry, I can give them a card. So this is the package here. We're going to open it up. And so the first thing I noticed is the ring that I wanted. I was admiring a ring that she had made for a customer, and I told her I wanted one. So here it is here. Wait, this light is just not. Let me move it away. There we go. So here's the ring. Isn't it gorgeous? And she knows my favorite color is purple. So there's a purple pearl. So let me see if it'll fit on my finger. Let's see, which finger do I want to put on? I'll put on this finger. Perfect. Perfect, April. It fits perfectly. Like a glove. So there's the band. And then there's the ring. Too cute. You guys see it? It's like white crystal beads, Swarovski crystals. I don't know if this is Swarovski crystals or not. And then the just purple pearl, just something like special from her that she thought of me, which I thought was so cool, is this bracelet. She showed me this on Uvu. She showed me the ring and this bracelet on Uvu. But you know, with the camera, it's really kind of hard to see. But look at this bracelet. Let me tell you what it's got. And this is totally me. Totally me. Okay. So we have a pair of scissors. Then we have a sewing machine because I do sew. And then we have a needle. And then look at this. Can you see what this says? It says Crochet Queen, which is so cute. And then look, a skein of yarn, a tape measure. It looks like knitting needles and a ball of yarn because I knit as well. That is just so cute. And so she asked me what accent beads would I want. And I said, purple. And so she did purple accent. So I'm going to try to put this on. Niaja's not in here. So we'll see how I can work it. If I can work it. It's got the lobster claw, which I absolutely hate. But She said with a toggle it wouldn't work. It would be too big. So we're gonna see if I can do it. And I did it. So here is my bracelet. I love the little sound it makes. So I'm definitely gonna be rocking this bracelet because this bracelet is all about me. This is what I do. Needed to have like a little Bible. That would have been so cute if I had a Bible. Thank you so much, April of Baby N Jewelz. I love my items. Thank you for swapping with me. And I'm supposed to be doing a swap with Jackie of JW Originals. So this is so cute. I like it. And I'm loving the ring. I'm going to be rocking this for a while. I've been rocking Jackie's ring. Actually, where was it? It's in my purse. But I've been rocking Jackie's rings too. But now I'm going to have to rock this a little while. The clear, because this just pops. And then when I had this on too, or put it on the same hand, what? So thank you again, April, for the swap. Looking forward to swapping with you again soon. So loving my items. Thanks again, April. And I will see you guys in the next video, which will probably be tomorrow to remind you guys of the live show. All right, see you then. Bye. 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 14 and 15. As obedient children, not fashioning yourselves according to the former lust in your ignorance, but as he which hath called you is holy, so be ye holy in all manner of conversation. God bless you all. Bye.